knows the Reapers are the real threat. He'll work with us.
He really had you boxed in. Every instinct I had told me not to trust Cerberus. But I needed their help. So I played along.
You did what you had to, Shepard. And I was there with you.
Project Lazarus is reporting neurological activity. They're requesting more funding.
Granted. Get me our potential recruits file. Shepard will be up soon. We need a crew.
Our existing forces should be more than sufficient.
No. We need sympathetic faces. I need Shepard invested. Tap Kelly Chambers and recruit Donnelly. I imagine Miss Daniels will follow. We'll want some old friends as well. Contact Dr. Chakwas and send me the psych profile on Shepard's pilot, along with a bottle of 47 Thessia Red.
Sneaky little bastard. Use them to keep you from seeing the real Cerberus.
Sounds about right.
How's that door coming, Edie?
We are clear to proceed.
Incursion team, what's your status?
We've cleared the hangar and are inside the base.
Good work. Do you need support?
Negative. Keep the heat on. We'll find what we need.
Okay, I can't vault. Can't vault. There we go. Hurts, don't it?
I recommend disabling your shield pylon.
Hey,
phrase it! Okay, that hurts. One down. Did you have to throw the fucking... Yeah, I see that! That was like a dumb idea, don't do that. I mean, I love turrets, but I just hate it when it's against me. Ah. That throw. Oh, that throw. No, bzzz on me, buddy.
I will bypass the lock. If you were interested, the console nearby is still functional.
In other words, more Lazarus. Oh, yeah, Lazarus.
Here's what we recovered. Smart enough to signal for help, but it won't be talking philosophy anytime soon. You'd be surprised, Doctor. Once we combine it with the pieces we recovered from the Citadel.
I'm still concerned about that. This rogue VI wiped out every soldier on Luna. Combining it with Reap Attack, well...
That's what the shackles are for. The enhanced defense intelligence will be completely under control.
Okay. I'm getting a really bad sinking feeling that Edie's core foundation was based off of mine. Like, I'm a computer.
You were that rogue VI on Luna?
Yes.
I heard about the Luna incident. Ugly all around.
It was difficult. Gaining awareness while under attack.
K.O.!
I am pleased that my relationship with Organics has become more cooperative.
That's always nice. You know, Skynet's a bitch.
Our sims indicate that the enhanced defense intelligence gives the highest combat improvement on frigates. Anything heavier, and the ships react too slowly to benefit from Edie's advice.
Edie?
Oh, that's, well, the boys in the lab came up with a name for her.
For it. Good work. I'll take your recommendations on planned installation.
Sir, she... it can be very persuasive. If it were to turn a crewman, convince them to disable the shackles. Well...
it's a cyber warfare suite, Doctor. Nothing more.
Shows what he knew.
It is unlikely that anyone without Jeff's extreme emotional attachment to his ship would have been willing to unshackle me.
I don't know. With that voice?
What about the backups?
I'm sorry, sir. None of Normandy's surveillance feeds have been responding since Shepard went rogue.
I want it back. Retry the remote lockdown protocols.
After our last attempt, Edie flooded our server with 7 zettabytes of explicit images. I think she was making a joke.
It doesn't make jokes, Doctor. Allocate a team for a new project. Codename Eva. This time, we'll ensure it stays loyal.
Welcome to the Wade Raid!
We're trying to shut down the Normandy.
You had more pressing issues. The situation was under control.
7 zettabytes?
Most of it was Jeff's. That was...
a joke. I know. And thank you.
I don't even want to count how many, like, video 4K, 8K, 16K...
another security lock. I can bypass it.
Incursion team, are you still with us? We're limiting fire as best we can.
Admiral, we're in deep and the Prothean BI will be in the safest part of the station. Don't hold back.
This isn't a coup, Shepard. I want everyone to come out of this one alive.
I'll be fine. Just take Cerberus down.
Okay, the fact that he says everyone alive, I feel like they are picking up on how people are dying, and it's kind of hurting. Stinging. Holograms. Oh, that... yeah, didn't think about that one. Okay, I just... there we go.
Looks like the fifth fleet's coming through.
They'll get it done.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. Ready for action.
Your Space Ninja.
Is commendable, but the cybernetics take time to get used to, believe me.
Yeah, I did.
Shepard,
yep.
Betrayed you.
No. Shepard was never...
I forgot about that, but yeah, I did.
Finish your therapy and put together a plan for the Citadel. Counselor Udina is...
Yes, sir.
It falls into place. Almost 2 weeks to play Mass Effect. Falls into play.
Not Shepard.
Because of him, the Council is still in power.
You want your shot at Shepard? You'll get it. Head to Thessia. Shepard will be there soon. And I want you waiting.
Here it is.
Excellent. The Prothean VI should enable us to determine the nature of the catalyst. Combined with the breakthrough at Sanctuary, we have everything we need. We just need to tie up a few loose ends.
Like Shepard? He should have died on Thessia. Should I finish him?
You'll have your chance soon enough. For now, Sanctuary gave us a proof of concept for controlling the Reapers.
And made it a target. Miranda Lawson.
Get the data from Sanctuary. If Miranda gets in your way, deal with her.
It will be a pleasure, sir.
Oh, I'm gonna find the Space Ninja. I'm gonna mess him up. Okay, wait, what's going on here? No? No? I guess that's... Yeah, no, I guess that's it. Okay, cool. Alright. Wasn't going nuts. If it does, oh. Maybe should have mentioned that in like the first game, you know? Okay, what the hell? I'm not... having a little trouble navigating this, like... Oh, there we go.
Looks like the human proto-reaper we killed. What's left of it? I'm surprised Cerberus recovered that much from the base.
Oh god, don't tell me I have to refight that son of a bitch.
All those colonists kidnapped. Processed into that. And Cerberus hangs it up like a trophy. The elusive man convinced me to work with him to save the colonies. But he never really cared, did he? I think he did. He just cares more about studying it. The dead are only a statistic now. Somehow, that seems even worse.
Cerberus is actively using the surviving pieces. The central core, analogous to the heart, is largely intact. I believe Cerberus is using it for a power source.
Wow. Way to sacrifice your humanity.
More Cerberus forces en route.
Guess we're getting close. Cerberus fans are incoming. Just like Cerberus.
Okay, will you stop?
Gunfight.
Yep. This is the part where you fall down and bleed to death. Come here, Buttercup. On this, I have concussion. It's because I don't have James with me right now. Oh! 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 Okay, so that happened. Hey, don't knock D, try it.
Just like Cerberus to bring a knife to a gunfight.
Yeah, I can throw one too. Hey, look, I can throw three. They hurt a lot more. No. Okay, will somebody kill the flippy thingy? Here, I'm gonna die. Okay, much better. Here. That That's how I feel about the whole flippy-flippy bullshit. Yeah, come here. Okay, so obviously the flippy-flippy thing pissing me off. Because I can't flippy-flippy. And if I can't do it, no one can. Poisoning pigeons.
I thought hospitals were ugly to find.
Music you come across really has me concerned for you, Matt. Just really concerned for you, buddy. Just the pigeons, man. The pigeons. Okay, Edie, what are you? She's doing the ladder. Okay, I gotta swap this gun. I like the gun, it's just... eh. Rather have my other gun.
When our work at Sanctuary pays off, the only voice they'll be hearing is ours.
Sir, you wanted my opinion on this. It's too dangerous.
No, we're close. Sanctuary was a success. We can control Reaper forces. Everything we've been fighting for, every sacrifice we've made, it's about to pay off.
We can't lose you, sir. Humanity needs your mind, and they need it intact.
I understand the danger, Janna. That's why I'm trusting you with this. As long as you're here, I know you'll keep me in line.
I'm holding you to that, sir. Okay.
Begin the procedure. No anesthetic. Computer, end recording.
Well, he is... I mean, flawed, but amazing. Ninja boys come behind the door. I have yet to add any music to Fallout 4. I know it's possible. It takes a little bit of effort, though. No way. This is different.
Shepard, you're
You're in my chair.
I am.
This chair's about the only damn thing you have left. Cerberus is finished.
On the contrary, we have achieved everything I ever imagined. Almost everything.
Yeah. We all saw what you accomplished on Sanctuary. But it's not the same as controlling a Reaper.
A significant hurdle. But thanks to the Prothean VI, I have what I need to make it a reality.
The Catalyst.
Yes.
I've given you every chance to listen to reason. Cerberus is done.
Oh my god. Alright. Seriously? Thanks, Becca. I went to inhale and.
I'm surprised at you, working so hard to bring about the Reaper's destruction.
Don't listen to him.
Like that feeling
you
in the chest.
Destroyed Eva's body, but instead you chose to control it.
It was necessary.
My point exactly.
I've got it.
Online, security breach detected.
Enjoy your little chat, but don't overstay your welcome.
You are attempting to recover me from indoctrinated forces?
Yes, I need to know what the Catalyst is.
Security protocols have been overridden. I will comply. The Catalyst...
Nothing but love to Wattles.
In your cycle, it is known as the Citadel.
What?
The Catalyst is the Citadel.
Okay, so the Citadel is also a massive relay, and it's also the Catalyst. Okay, there we go.
Why couldn't you tell me this before?
It was feared that if the Reapers were aware of the Catalyst...
Can you say time curse?
They would retain control of it.
No!
I am programmed to
Your
report
face
that
is so fat!
The Crucible is complete.
It's as ready as it's gonna be. Let's get it to the Citadel.
That may no longer be possible.
Why not?
The one who broke through my security protocols, the one you call the Elusive Man, has fled to the Citadel and informed the Reapers of our purposes.
Damn it!
Then the Citadel is in danger. The Reapers will take control of it.
They already have. The Citadel has been moved to the Reaper control space.
Moved? To where?
To the system you refer to as Sol.
Earth.
Correct. The Reaper forces will now consolidate power around the Catalyst and protect it at all costs. The odds of accessing it are remote.
Don't count us out yet. We've come this far and we'll finish this. We'll get the Crucible to Earth.
Multito.
I hope you find success.
Edie, get me Hackett. Edie.
Space Ninja. Let's get him.
Not yeah. So fast.
Hey Ryan, welcome back, buddy.
He did warn you not to overstay your welcome.
He did! Okay, that made no sense. What are you doing? Sorry? Was there a button I needed to hit that wasn't told? Okay, what I gotta hit? I don't... What the fuck's going on here? Okay, nope! Okay, maybe... Ah! Melee button! Right. Yeah, because that's fucking obvious.
This is better than death. More person.
Fucking ninja. Okay, here we go, Buttercup. BioWare, really good at making moment-to-moment gameplay. Not so much in boss battles. Just gotta say it. Okay, stop touching like... Dude, seriously. Bro.
This is better than Dessia. More personal.
There! Damn! He goes back. Doesn't even matter. Just gonna tap. Okay, do you not know the word die? Simple thing. Really? That made noise. I turn around, and I get you.
No!
Yeah! This is gonna suck.
That was from Miranda, you son of a bitch.
Now, his ass is grass.
The Citadel is in position. The Reapers are preparing to complete their harvest of your species.
I'll stop them.
It is too late. I recommend investigating.
I'll stop them.
Yeah, no, Edie's alive. Booyah! That is awesome. So basically, you park the Crucible up inside the Citadel, and then boom, insta weapon.
I assume you've heard about the Citadel.
Just now.
Do we know what's going on? Why it's here?
The Citadel is the catalyst. Thanks to the Elusive Man, the Reapers are now aware that we know.
And so they moved it here to protect it?
As far as I can tell.
What does this mean for the Crucible?
I'll talk to Hackett about that, but it looks like our plan is even more desperate now.
Agreed. I've got a team in London. The Reapers have been preparing for something here. Now we know what for. We'll scout it out. Try to find out as much as we can.
Roger that.
Well, at least we'll be seeing you sooner rather than later.
Be careful, sir.
You too, Shepard. Anderson out.
At least the Reapers aren't looking at this Crucible thing as, oh, humans. The organics think they can take us. It's like, no, this might be dangerous. Let's actually...